Hey guys, do you know what we are going to see in this video? It's going to be exciting. That is iOS 15 live text feature. Yes, it's a fantastic cool feature that Apple recently released. Personally, I like this feature because it makes it easier to copy text from images. However, some users claim that live text doesn't work on their iPhone. So let's look at why they have this problem and how to solve it. Okay, the first, before moving to the solution, you want to make sure your iPhone is compatible with the live text feature. Yeah friends, let's check which iPhone model is compatible with this live text. It starts with the iPhone XR, the iPhone XS, the iPhone 11 series, the iPhone 12 series, and the latest iPhone 13 series also fall into this category. Unfortunately, if you have an iPhone X or an earlier version, you will not be able to use live text on your device. Okay, next we move to the solution. The first one is that you have to turn on the live text option on your iPhone. If you do not turn it on, you will not see the live text option on your camera. So check it out. For that, launch the settings on your iPhone, then select the general option. Next, scroll down the screen and select the language and region. In that, scroll down to see live text option. If it's not enabled, then kindly turn it on. That's it. Now you go back to the camera and take the picture that you want and try to copy the text. Okay, fine. The next solution is to select your iPhone's language. Do you know this live text option is currently available in a few languages only, like English, Chinese, French, Italian, German, Portuguese, and Spanish. So select the language that you want. To do that, launch settings and tap on general. Here you can see the language and region. Just make a click. Next, select the iPhone language. In that, select your language as English or your region's language that you want. That's what I mentioned above, right? Okay, then the third one is turn on the live text in camera feature. You have to make sure live text is enabled in the camera settings. To do that, launch settings and scroll down to select the camera, toggle on the live text option. That's it. Now go back to the camera and click one image and try to select the text from that. That's it. If you guys are still facing this issue, I will give some suggestions to rectify it. The first one is force quit your camera app and then relaunch it. Now the live text icon is visible. The second one is to reboot your device. Most of the iPhone's problems are solved by the rebooting the device. So you can also try it. To do that, press and hold the volume up and down button once and press and hold the power button until you can see the Apple logo. That's it. So guys, I hope the above solution may help to solve your problem with live text. Did you have any other doubts or suggestions? Then let me know in the comment area. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Bye bye.